Actually, just to match it with what Dr. Ria said.
Yes.
When we talk of all the element of quality and the different type of children coming from different backgrounds, everything narrows down to resources.
Yeah.
And it's all about resources that ensure that our children get the best education as far as learning is concerned.
Mm-hmm.
And this is why the Global Education Summit is having been organized by the Global Partnership for Education globally, just to mobilize resources to ensure that more resources is directed towards education.
Mm.
So this is a global summit that as a country we are privileged to have our president as one of the co-hosts together with the Prime Minister Boris of the UK.
Yeah.
And the whole idea is to mobilize around $5 billion that can go towards education.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is purely, they're looking at up to supporting around 90 countries globally from the developing world on education matters.